हेलो,
हाय,
माय ऑडिबल?
या यू आर ऑडिबल. सो इट वाज गेटिंग वेरी टफ फॉर अस टू गेट कनेक्ट टुडे. हाँ
यस, इट इज नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम. प्रॉज नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम.
यस, आई थिंक सो. आई थिंक सो. एक्चुअली वेदर इज क्लाउडी टुडे, सो दैट कैन
यस,
बी वन ऑफ द रीजन.
यस.
सो टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योर सेल्फ बिफोर वी प्रोसीड फॉर आवर कॉन्वर्सेशन.
As you know, my name is Chandraja. I am from Jharkhand.
Okay.
I have completed my graduation. I am pursuing MCom from second year. My hobbies are playing cricket and watch video. That's it.
Okay. So.
And what about you?
Yeah, I am Sarita, and I am basically from Bhiwani, Haryana, and currently I have started my YouTube channel. So, as you told me that you like cricket and you watch videos. So, what
yes.
type of videos you watch?
On YouTube channel like Kalipingo and BBC News, any types of English video.
Okay, okay. So, there is some motive behind learning spoken English, or you just want to add a gem in your
career? No. I'm learning English because I have a purpose. Then I will learn English, then I will go to job in anywhere.
Yes. That very much true. Yes. If
yes,
in today's time, if you want to grow, then English is a very much important part.
Yes.
So you are looking for a private job or for a government job you are preparing for?
No, I'm looking for private job.
Achha, okay, private job. So you must be doing job.
Government has now taken most time.
Okay. So that's great. So you must be good in maths, right?
Yes.
That's why you opt for MCom.
Yes, I am pursuing MCom for second year.
MCom second year.
Yes.
So you will be going for accounting type of jobs, if I'm not wrong.
Yes, I'm going to accounting work.
Yes. So your maths must be very good.
Not a math in an accounting purpose. Math is not working in accounting. Different type.
Okay, so is there no relation between maths and accounting? These are two different things?
No, different, just accounting is different work and math is different work.
Okay.
Numbering same, work different.
Okay. I thought that maths and accounting is same. For me, numbers are same, whether it's in accounting or it's in maths.
Numbers are same, but the words are both different.
Okay. That's very good. So, who you like the most cricketer?
I like the most MS Dhoni.
MS Dhoni? Okay. And so, in IPL,
like
was, in IPL, MS Dhoni was playing for any team, or he has taken some kind of retirement from the IPL?
No. He has played in CSK team.
Achha, he plays?
Play in CSK team. Yes. He had to play in CSK team now, in this year.
Achha, because I am not actually fond of cricket, so I don't have any idea. I do watch when there is a match between India and Australia and India and Pakistan. I always watch only these two games. Otherwise, I'm not fond of cricket anymore. I don't know ABCD of cricket.
I always watch IPL team like a CSK and MI team. These are winning most prize.
Okay. So I think nowadays IPL has been postponed, na?
Yes, it has postponed.
So is there any new dates assigned, or there is no notification
from
the board?
It will not available new date.
Acha, okay, it's not assigned. That's great. So, Chandraja, actually, when I got your request, I saw that you are also running a YouTube channel. You have posted some Kalipingo videos.
Yes, I have. Not a Kalipingo video. I am posting of talking other people.
Okay. I saw your Kalipingo video only. I think you have posted.
I'm uploading to different types of people talk, like you and other boys.
Okay, so when did you start your YouTube channel, or how this idea came in your mind that okay, this is the time that you should start your YouTube channel?
I have taken subscription in Kalipingo, then I have create YouTube channel, then I will upload, then I have uploaded some videos.
Okay, so
then
so
I have uploaded video, then people are watch my video and send message me, and I will talk he or she.
No, actually this is very great idea. Whomsoever has started this thing, I really appreciate that person. Actually, we people get to learn so many things when we talk to each other, and when we speak to any stranger person, there is no hesitation in our mind also that we are going to make any mistake. We don't have that fear. So it's a very good thing. Actually, I have recently started talking to people. I have just spoken to 4 or 5 persons. So it's giving me a very good vocabulary and good fluency.
Yes.
Do you
join Kalipingo?
Actually, I have taken their demo session only. So actually, to be very frank, I found this conversation better than the Kalipingo. I thought that being paying something to someone, if there is any chance to get connect with the people straightforward, then this way is better for me than Kalipingo.
I talked every day, Mantu.
He's also good. He's doing good. I saw his first video, and now I watched his recent video. So he's doing a good job.
And what about you? You are not telling me.
I told you I am basically from Bhiwani, Haryana. I am good in understanding English. I am good in making sentences, but as all of us face the issues that we cannot speak to anyone in English, we get hesitation. We generally lack of words. So this was the issue which I was also facing. So I thought, okay, this is the lockdown time, so I should start doing something. Then I started watching YouTube videos. From there, I get this idea that, okay, we can speak to different people and then we can practice our English. So I find it a very good idea. And so I myself took a challenge of 30-day spoken English challenge. I started posting videos on continuous basis. Then this idea came, one of the video came in front of me that, okay, we can converse with the different peoples via these different links. So I also started talking to people, and it's a great thing. We get to learn so many things from you and from other people also.
And why did you learn English?
That is the good. Okay, so yesterday I was talking to one person. He also asked me the same thing.
You are a homemaker. Why did you learn English?
No, there is nothing like a homemaker. Homemakers are actually you. There must be many ladies in your home. A lady is the person who carries entire home on her shoulder. So she can learn each and everything, and she should learn each and everything. A girl is never behind.
She can learn every department.
Yeah.
She can learn every department.
Yes. Amen. Yes. Yes. I am speaking to you. Nowadays I have started speaking to the native speakers. So it's a great thing when we speak to any other person, or when we add something in our day-to-day basis. So it's give a great pleasure to us. It's not for others, but it's for us also. So this is for me. And if one day I do start some kind of startup or anything, if God help me, then definitely these things going to help us a lot.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes, yes. So anything else you wanna ask me, or do we call it for the day?
No, I don't have any question.
No, it's very nice talking to you. So, when did you start your YouTube channel?
I have taken subscription in a 1 month Telepingo. Then a few days I had created my video on YouTube channel.
Okay, that's good. You were saying something.
I think, do you take subscription in like English CRA? English CRA cheapest subscription.
Where?
EnglishCRA.com in online classes like a Kalipingo.
Did you try for their demo class?
Yes, I tried to demo classes.
How was it?
But it was chargeable.
Yes, I have also gone through the same.
11 to 15 rupees. You have to pay now, and you have to taken one class and 13 minutes each classes. 30 minutes.
How was the class?
It was good.
How was the tutor?
It was good. It was Indian and foreign.
Foreigner and Indians teach there.
Yes. So one girl's foreign and tutors, many tutors are Indian.
Okay. Then I'll also try.
Now. You will try now. You will
what
try
is
now.
The, what is the name of that portal? What did you say?
EnglishYari.com.
EnglishYari.com.
EnglishYari. YARRI.
Okay. Okay. I have never heard about it, but yeah, of course, I'll search it today only, and then I'll try to take a demo.
You will search now on YouTube channel.
Achha, they also have their YouTube channel?
Yes.
Okay, and who owns that channel?
Vikas Gupta. He is the owner of EnglishYari.com.
Okay. Then it's okay. I'll do search today only, and then let's see if I'll find it.
After Kalipingo subscription my over, and then I will join.
Okay, you are going to join their full time session.
Yes.
Okay, in I think Kalipingo gives 15 minutes time, and how much time they give in their full time session?
30 minutes per day.
30 minutes per day they give.
799 rupees in a month.
That's great.
It is cheapest.
And how much Kalipingo charge for the month?
And in my subscription, 2000 per month. And there were 21 classes. There were 13 classes.
13 classes? For 13 classes, they charge 2000 rupees. Then yes, English Yari is much cheaper.
Yes.
That's really good. Do you
have any English app?
I use Hello app.
Hello app, and I think you have to install now Tapri.
What is this? What?
Tapri.
TAPRI. Yes, can you type it for me? Can you type it for me in the chat box? Okay. So this app is for Indian. This is not chargeable.
It is not chargeable. You will listening and you will live talking any people.
Okay. There will be no video type of concept. There will be audio.
No. Only audio available.
Okay. So this is for Indian people are present there, or it's also
only Indian people present here.
Okay. Then it's okay. I am going to. I'm noting it down also. Okay, that's good. Thank you so much. I'll try this app today only.
Yes.
So anything else, Chandraja, you want to ask?
No. So no, I don't have any question.
Chalo, it's very nice talking to you.
Okay.
And you are doing a great job. You are speaking well. And if we will keep practicing, the day will come, then we all will be very fluent in English.
Yes.
Huh? So hope for the best.
I will fluent English.
Yes, definitely. So hope for the best and keep practicing.
Yes.
It's nice talking to you. Whenever we'll get chance to get connect again, we will definitely get connected.